हेलो डियर ऑल, वेलकम टू संत एजुकेशन एकेडमी। आई एम संतोष वाघ। सी द प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 फॉर चैप्टर कंपेयरिंग क्वांटिटीज क्लास 8 मैथमेटिक्स। क्वेश्चन इज गिवन, फाइंड द सेलिंग प्राइस एसपी इफ प्रॉफिट ऑफ 7% इज मेड ऑन फर्स्ट इज फैन ऑफ ₹3500 विथ ₹100 एज ओवरऑल चार्जेस। हियर ओवरऑल चार्जेस आर गिवन। एंड फॉर सेकेंड आइटम साइकिल ऑफ ₹14,000 विथ ₹150 एज ट्रांसपोर्टेशन चार्जेस। नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ टू सॉल्व इट। In first condition, in A condition, what is given? Given is CP, cost price of fan is given, and that is equal to ₹3500. This is cost price is given of fan. Now profit is also given. What is profit? Profit is equal to 7%. Now it is given in percentage. What is the meaning of this? If CP is 100, ₹100, then profit is ₹7. Profit is ₹7. That is the meaning of this percentage. So, let's calculate profit in rupees. So, profit in rupees is equal to, for CP, 3500. That will be equal to 7 upon 100 into CP is 3500. So that will be equal to, 20 will get cancelled, 35 into 7, that is 7 5 is 35 and 7 3 is 21 plus 3, that is 24. So it is in rupees. So we got profit in rupees, that is 245. So selling price, we know selling price SP is equal to cost price plus profit, and as there are some overhead charges, so let's add these overhead charges also here. Overhead charges. So add all these, CP that is 3500, profit is ₹245, and overhead charges rupees given 100. So just add all these, we will get selling price of fan, that is equal to, add this, we will get 3845, that is in rupees. So we got selling price of fan, isn't it? Selling price of fan, that is equal to rupees 3845, which includes cost price 3500, profit 245, and overhead charges rupees 100. Similarly, calculate the selling price of this cycle, whose cost price is given. Cost price of cycle, that is equal to ₹14,000. 14,000 is the cost price of this cycle, and here profit is same, which is 7%. Profit is 7%. Here, what is percentage mean? If CP is 100, profit is rupees 7. So let's calculate profit of this cycle in rupees. That will be equal to 7 upon 100 into cost price of cycle is 14,000. Take multiplication, 20 will get cancelled. 140 into 7, that will be equal to rupees 980. So we got profit in rupees 980. So we know selling price is equal to cost price plus profit. Now here what is given? Additional transport charges are given. So add these transportation charges. So transportation charges, if we add, then we will get selling price. Cost price is rupees 14,000. Profit we got 980, and transportation charges are given rupees 150. Add all these, we will get selling price of cycle, that will be equal to 15,130, that will be in rupees. Thus it is very simple. To calculate selling price when overall charges and transportation charges are given. So these are our two answers. This is all for this video. We will meet again in our next video. Do learn, do enjoy. Thank you.